I captured baby Velociraptors in my backyard on camera.